never shatter our bond!
Vault Hunter, kill these love-mad tyrants and save Wainwright!
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun!
Oh, take your time, darling. We have all the time in the world.
You don't fucking drop! I'm gonna kill you alive! To death!
Thank you.
know, dear, we're always stronger together, aren't we?
Of course, beloved.
They can't keep us apart any longer. Let us finish this as one.
With pleasure.
You're all right!
I feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. Not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh. But the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors?
We are gathered here today, covered in viscera and otherworldly goo, to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation. Indubitably, yes.
Then, by the power vested in me, by a night school certificate in mech upkeep and maintenance, I pronounce you groom and groom. Now smooch, you adorable bastards.
I know.